Daffodil. Loop. Hello everybody, welcome or welcome back to the channel. I'm Aletta and today we are going to try Stardew Valley. Now I have played this game before, but it was more like when the game first came out in like 2016, 2017, I played a lot. And I got to almost year two, I think, but that was on the PC. And now I'm on the Switch and you can see I already customized my character. I gave her little earrings and then some little pigtails. I thought those were cute, and some purple overalls. And I'm thinking we'll name the farm Tulipwood, which is another name for tulip tree. And favorite thing is acorns. I don't know. And then I was torn between this dog and this cat, but I think we'll go with cat because I really want a cat in real life and I can't have one right now. And then we're gonna do the forest farm. And we're gonna skip the intro because I don't think I'm an expert at this game by any means. So if you want to know how to play the game, you might be in the wrong place, but it's gonna be really fun. Stardew was my favorite game for a while. Got our parsnips here. I'll pause it really quick. So I was gonna play it on the PC so then we can have mods. And also I think it's easier to play on the PC, but apparently my monitor doesn't have an HDMI outlet, so I can't use my Elgato for that. So we're playing on the Switch. So I did play a different save on the Switch just to test it out, and I think we can do it. Here in Sunny, I think the fortune's always good on the first day, right? Oh no, it's not. Okay. Well, let's go see. Oh, I thought people talked to us right away on the first day. Okay. I guess that counts as the intro then, huh? We got Grandpa's old farm here. Just gonna clear out a space for the parsnips. I'm still working out the controls. It kind of confuses me a little bit. Ah, see? And I'm not sure how editing this is gonna go. It'll probably be like Animal Crossing. If you guys end up liking this playthrough, I'm thinking we'll have like a Stardew Saturday thing, and then if there's any other games you want to check out, we can do that on maybe Sundays. When I was playing the game, there wasn't the other island that people go to now. I don't remember what it's called. But with the boat at Willy's, I have no idea how to unlock that. And we need to make a chest, so let's do that. We need 50 wood for that, right? Yeah, okay. So we'll just use up our energy really quick to get some wood. This is kind of like the beginning of Animal Crossing, because you just gotta get some resources really quick. Oh, I should probably make sure I can plant those seeds before I waste all my energy. Okay, so 15, so we'll do 3 rows of 5 then. Can I turn on the little X's? Yeah, okay, that's gonna make it easier. Okay, we'll plant the parsnips. Fill this back up. Okay, we still need about 20 more wood. We almost got enough. Oh, yep, we're good now. Okay, let's put everything in here right away. Yeah, for the first day, we shouldn't need that much. Okay, we've met Robin and Lewis, I think. Daffodil! Oh my gosh, this is it's so relaxing playing this game. I love it so much. I say that now. It gets very stressful very fast if you let it. Oh, I can hear the little dog barking. Sam! You gotta talk to everyone. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Oh, we got Marnie. Oh, I'm sure you did talk to Mayor Lewis, Marnie. I'm sure you did. Oh, that's right. I heard someone who was moving onto that old farm. It's kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. It's kind of, like, backhanded a little bit. Hey, it's Aletta, the new farmer. I'm Pierre, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the place to go. Okay, sweet. And okay, so we need 2,000 for another thing. I know potatoes are a good thing to invest in first. Oh, we can go talk to, I forget her name. What's your name? Caroline. I was gonna say it started with a C. Oh, here's Leah. Spring is lovely. Yes, I agree. Oh, here's Alex. Hey, you're the new... You're the new girl, huh? I think we're going to get along great. I'm Alex. I'll see you around. Okay, let's meet your grandparents. Oh, you guys are eating right now. It's irritating to have to meet all these new people. Named George, by the way. Now, buzz off. Yeah, it is. Hi, hello, and welcome to our little community. You can call me Granny if you like. She's so sweet. What the heck? I don't know if I can look at them the same after watching, Shawnee play that one mod. If you know, you know. I can't explain it any farther than that. I heard another door. Hello? Hello? Oh, that was you. Okay. Hi, Gus. I probably should have came here later, but... Okay. Cool. Who else do we have to meet? Oh, you haven't met Sam's mom yet, Jody. It's a very quiet town, so I'm excited when someone new moves in. Having a farm around could really change things. Garbage. Emily! Oh, I read on your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. Oh, Vincent. Oh, a stranger. My name's Vincent. Mom says not to talk to strangers, but you seem fine. Oh, we should try and meet Clint. Or is Jazz? Is Jazz awake? I feel like it's hard meeting Jazz in the beginning. You're by your little tree. Horseradish. Hi. Same. Okay, this is why we grabbed the hoe, so we can get these worms. Oh, some clay. Okay. I'll take it. Okay, who else do we have to meet still? Okay, hopefully some people will stop by the saloon later and we can meet them. Let's go try and meet Lewis, I think, and then maybe, like, Dimitri's and stuff. We'll go this way. Oh, did I meet both of you? I think so. Yeah. Oh, there's Harvey. Some other names I can never remember. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. Yep, nice to meet you, bud. Oh, there's Demetrius Sweet. Hello. Greetings, I'm Demetrius, local scientist and father. Thanks for introducing yourself. I'm studying local plants and animals. Bonk, bonk. Stranger? Hello? Don't mind me, I just live out here alone. Here, you like the horseradishes, right? No prob. Where? Oh, there's Clint, I think. Yeah. Hi, I'm Clint. I'm the town blacksmith. Shane! Sup? Why are you talking to me? Dunno, if I'm being honest. Hey, kid, the name's Pam. Anyone else in here yet? Nope, okay. We'll just head back then. Okay. So I think we should keep two of every forageable in case someone asks for it or to use as gifts. At least in the beginning, like, then we can sell a couple more. Just so we can get some money. I don't know. Alright, first day done. Let's go! We got level 1 foraging already, awesome. I'll take 90, that's pretty good. Alright. It's gonna rain tomorrow, let's go. Spirits are in good humor today, sweet. Oh, we got mail. Just got back from a fishing trip, you should come down to the beach sometime. Oh, sweet, okay. We'll water everything first, oh my goodness. Okay, if we're going to fish today, then I think I'll grab the spring onions if they're there already. Okay, sweet. So we can use these for energy if we want. How do I get these? Oh. Just click A. Whoa, there's a lot. Okay, to the docks? Is that what we call them? Oh, we got a gold star spring onion. That's awesome. Hi, Willie. Heard there was a newcomer in town. Good to finally meet you. I'm still trying to unwind from a month out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I sold a lot of good fish. Finally saved enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I want you to have my old fishing rod. It's important to me that the art of fishing stays alive. And here, maybe I'll buy something from the shop once in a while. Let's go! Sweet, we can fish now. Should we sell this gold one? Wait, how do we get this again? 300. Oh gosh. Okay, let's fish. Aw, man, I was hoping it would be the legendary fish. Oh, I didn't mean to cast it. My gosh, we keep getting sunfishes. Okay. Let's see if we can meet the rest of the people. So we gotta meet Haley, Sebastian, Maru, and Elliot. Is Haley home? I might have missed her. I can't tell. Ha! Hello, Haley. Oh, you're the new farmer girl or whatever, aren't you? Huh? Oh, I'm Haley. If it weren't for those horrendous clothes, you might actually be pretty. Never mind. why'd I forget she works here? Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maru. I've been looking forward to meeting you. You know, with a small town like this, a new face can really alter the community dynamic. Sweet. Okay. Now let's see if we can get Elliot really quick. Yes. Okay. Hello. The new farmer we've all been expecting and whose arrival has sparked many a conversation. I'm Elliot. I live in a little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you. Okay. Now we just have Sebastian, so I'm gonna run back. I might have missed him, though. No, I just missed him! Okay, we'll fish until he goes to I think he smokes by the lake, right? Hi, Sebastian! Oh, you just moved in, right? Cool. Out of all the places you could live, you chose Pelican Town. I'm sorry. Give someone a gift. I know Sam likes the Joja Cola, so let's see if we can catch him. Ah, we missed him. Why does he sound like Squidward? Alright, let's sell these spring onions with the gold and silver, I think. Okay, I guess we'll just clear out the farm until it's bedtime. I can't see! Okay, that's all our energy. I'll just use the scythe a little bit. Day 3! I could turn the fire on a rainy day. Okay, it's gonna be sunny tomorrow. Neutral, okay. Can I have an umbrella in this game? Okay, we gotta give someone a gift. So we can give Haley a daffodil for sure. Sam a Joja Cola. I don't really know a lot of gifts off the top of my head. Could be a good day to fish though. Alright, let's go fishing. Why did I fish off the beach? Why was that sardine so hard to catch? What? I think I'll try to get the backpack today. Okay, I think we'll sell the these two star sardines, and then sunfish. Okay, I think we may be able to catch Sam again, so I guess I'll grab that cola. Yes, okay. Thanks, I really like this. Yep. Yes, okay, that gave us 100. We'll just go to bed early. Okay, we are on day 4. Oh, we got mail. Me sell hats, okay? Hat mouse, yay! We got a Morel. Why did I think Morel had like 2 L's? Okay, we're halfway towards getting a bigger inventory, so that's awesome. What the? Not sure what we can do to speed up that process. And I've already been recording for an hour, so I don't want this episode to be too long. And the spirits are perturbed today, so won't be fishing. We could try and get the 300 wood we need for the little dock. So let's see if we can do that. Geode! Let's go! Local blacksmith can break it open for you. Sweet. Yeah, we should be able to get 300 wood. That's all we need, right? We don't need stone or anything. Let's go. Okay. Yay! We're fixing the bridge! Don't know why no one else has done it yet. Okay, so I guess we won't get the backpack today, unfortunately. 3 sardines? No! Willie! I only have 2, I think. Alright, well, we can try and catch one more. I don't really have that much energy, though. That's okay. We'll see what we can do. I guess no sardines today. Okay, I think we'll play one more day because I don't want to forget about catching the sardines for Willy. I'll grab that, this, and then the watering can for the morning. We'll just go to bed. Survival burger. Recipe, let's go. Whoa. Okay, we're getting close to 2,000 now. Ooh, it's gonna rain tomorrow, sweet. Somewhat annoyed today, great. Kitty cat! What should we name the cat? Oh, I don't know. Poor little thing. You think the farm could use a good cat? Yes. What am I gonna do? Say no. Miso! Like miso soup! That's so cute! Ah! Or should we just name the cat soup? Okay. That's a perfect name game. I love it. Well, little miso, you be a good kitty now, okay? Oh my god, so cute! We have a little cat now. Ugh, I love it. Oh, sheesh, okay. Oh, sweet, okay, so we can, mine now. Oh, okay, Robin can expand her house. Oh, we got parsnips, let's go! Oh. Okay, so we definitely need one for Mayor Lewis. Oh, what's this? Hello? 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 Reach farming level 1. Build a coop. I already caught one sardine! Does that not count? Oh, gosh, I have to catch 3 more? Okay, let's keep like 5 and sell the rest, I think. And I guess these sardines don't count, so it didn't matter that I sold the other one. But yeah, let's go sell those really quick. Daffodil! Bloop! Oh! Hi, Mayor Lewis! Oh, hi there. What an eyesore. I don't know, I think it's kind of pretty. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. Used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it, it's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Georgia Corporation has been hounding you to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. If anyone else buys a JoJoCo membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Sigh. Here, come and sigh with me. Okay. I think it's nice in here, Lewis. What do you mean? What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Jumino! Yay! What? Yeah, they don't trust you enough, Lewis, to show themselves to you. He looks so annoyed. You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. Worrying me, Oletta. Me too. It's okay, Lewis. Okay. Let's go to the left here. Can we read this yet? Hi, Jumino. Okay, so it's in some weird language. Do I know to go to the wizard or does someone like tell me to? I don't know. Okay, PR should be open, so that's exciting. Hi. It's me, the farmer. I'm sorry business has been slow. You have better prices, so that doesn't really make sense to me. Oh, you do take the daffodils. Cool. Yes! Okay. Let's go! Yes! Okay. How does that... Ah, that's so cool. Okay. Now let's use the rest of our money for potato seeds. Which I guess is just two potato seeds. That's hilarious. Maybe we can get some money fishing and come back today. Because we want to get those two sardines. Ah, the pelicans are talking. Sardine! Yes! Okay, so this is the right place to fish. I want the treasure chest. A herring? Okay, what did we get our first treasure chest? Magma geodes! What? That's awesome! Should we go break those open? We should, shouldn't we? Oh, hi, Elliot. Sorry, I'm kind of in your spot, huh? Sardine! Anchovy, dang it. Oh, I don't think we can break the geodes open. We don't have enough money. Third sardine, yeah! Gold ore. Nice, okay. Let's go, wait. Do I go talk to him now? Return to Willy, okay. Hey, you succeeded! The sardine is an exciting catch, don't you think? Well, here's your reward. Yes! Sweet, we can buy two more potatoes. Let's just give them the sardines because we have two for sure. Alright, let's go get some more potatoes before Pierre closes and we'll plant those. Ooh, or should we open up the geodes? Let's see how much it costs to open them up. 25 per geode. Okay, let's just open one then, I guess. Nice. Okay, I want to make sure we can get some more potatoes. 10. Okay, that's way better than 2. Okay, I think we'll have to donate the Bixits. So, yeah, Gunther can tell you more about this if you donate it. We'll do that. Look, our inventory's full. I'll have to make another chest already. Okay, but first... Traveling merchant! I have zero money, traveling merchant. Tulip! Ah, could have got pufferfish for the community center. Okay, I think I'll try to get some enough wood for another chest before tomorrow. Make another chest. I guess we can make it the fishing one. Cute. Alright, so we are going to leave this episode here. I hope that you all enjoy me playing some Stardew Valley. Let me know if you have any tips. I haven't played in a long time. And if you liked it, please hit like and subscribe. Hopefully we can do some Stardew Valley Saturdays. I think that would be really fun. I really miss playing this game. And yeah, I hope that you have a great rest of your day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!